Hello, this is a JIT-less version of DolphiniOS. You see, I have the app open, and now I closed it. See, not running in the background. I go over to here. It's on Cache Interpreter because JIT is not available. And here we go. So it will be slow, but at least it works. Oh, I forgot to, I don't care. It is what it is. There we go. And as you can see, it'll pop up. There we go. And then I just load the state. It's working. I close it again, just to make sure. Launch that. No JIT. Goodbye.